A generation ago, the people of Northern Ireland came together to say yes to an historic opportunity. The signing of the Good Friday Agreement proved that together we can achieve anything. But the prosperity and progress that the agreement promised has never been fully realised because of poor political leadership. Political instability and collapse caused by the selfish few have been wasting our energy instead of focusing it on what really matters: our health service, high-paying jobs and healing division. In elections 3 years ago, many of you demanded better. And since then, the Alliance representatives you voted for have been hard at work at every level of government, fighting for you and for a better Northern Ireland. That strong vote for Alliance forced the other parties back into government after over 3 years of failure and collapse. You made that happen. No one could have predicted the challenges we've had to face since then. But sadly, one thing that was predictable was Stormont repeatedly being threatened with collapse, lurching from crisis to crisis, deflecting attention from addressing what really matters. This failure of political leadership has stoked the flames of violence, failed our communities and held us back. To make devolution work, we need to break this cycle of crisis, of selfish ultimatums and self-serving political stunts. A vote for Alliance is a vote for a party that will work hard on your behalf.
Your vote for Alliance in May can elect more Alliance MLAs.
And together, we can make the focus delivery, not division.
We can secure reform of the Assembly, move away from binary politics, and ensure that no party can hold progress to ransom.
We can help fix our broken health service, tackle waiting lists, and invest in mental health and preventative services.
We can ensure our children are no longer educated apart and deliver a better future for our young people.
We can deliver a Green New Deal to meet the climate emergency head on and deliver 50,000 green new jobs.
We can build bridges, not barriers, inspire hope, not fear.
Fight poverty and inequality, not each other.
Together, we can grasp this opportunity to build a positive, progressive, inclusive movement
that stretches from Bangor to Blake, from Kilkee to Culmore, and everywhere in between.
On the 5th of May, together, we can make it happen.